Narcissistic parents always profess how much they love their children when they have done nothing but ignore, abandon, degrade, insult, and humiliate their child. The reality is they resent the fact that society actually expects them to spend time with their kids and support them financially. The kids are used for show, and that's it. These parents do not know what love is.